All right, so there is no denying the fact that a well-tailored suit is the very basics of men's essentials. There is also no denying the fact that a custom white shirt, a custom white tailored shirt is very important in a man's style arsenal. But gentlemen, what about the most casual style item that every man needs? What about the most casual style outfit that fits in perfectly for all the daily needs? Gentlemen, what about the good old, the timeless, the classic jeans and t-shirts combo? What about looking sharp? What about looking flying as f- without having to do any custom tailoring or wear any of that formal mumbo jumbo? Well, it's about time we address them. It's about time we scale up or spice up your casual, sexy style. Gentlemen, my name is Mayank Bhattacharya. This is Men's Essentials. Let's roll the intro.
Real friends, real friends, real friends, real life and debt.
Okay, so two quick things before I get into the video. You know what? Screw it. Let's just jump right into the video. You see, the whole idea of looking sharp even when you're wearing something casual was something very foreign to me. I mean, I was this guy who knew nothing of t-shirts, jeans, shirts, or any of that good things. I mean, I was this guy who knew nothing about solids, nothing about the fit, aesthetic, or any of that eye-pleasing thing. I mean, I kid you not when I tell you this. I spent most of my money buying stupid graphic t-shirt, stupid crew neck graphic t-shirt, which for one didn't fit well at all, like which for one looked absolute hideous, and two fit absolute dog shit. But the more I got into this image consulting thing, the more I got into this personal brand and personal style and men's lifestyle thing, the more I learned about colors, the more I learned about fit, fabric, and the overall visual aesthetic of a man. The more I spent my time learning about men's style and fashion, the better my jeans and t-shirts game grew. Mastering the fit, nailing the colors, and getting more compliments than a well-tailored suit. Now that's an interesting place to be. That's an interesting experience to have. But Mayank, how do you achieve this style glory? How do you master this jeans, t-shirts combo freezing? Well, easy. Step number one, find the right jeans, because the t-shirts that we are going to talk about in this video is going to work with anything and everything that you wear. So step number one, find the right jeans. A jeans that isn't too tight, a jeans that isn't big, baggy and loose. Jeans like the current Levi's 512 series is something that I would recommend you own. Or at least try this once to get an idea of the fit and the comfort that I'm talking about. I mean, this is probably the best fitting jeans that I have found till date. Notice the thighs, the seat and the calf area, the part below the knee. These three things are the most important things that you have to keep in mind when you're going out to buy the jeans, the perfect jeans for you. Now this isn't something skinny. I don't like skinny. I don't think skinny jeans look good on men, especially most of the men around. And I wouldn't want you to wear anything big and baggy, because that's not your fit, that's not anything visually pleasing, and that's not aesthetic to anyone's eye. So don't try anything skinny, don't try anything big, baggy and loose. Try finding a slim tapered fit, or try wearing the 512 series once and you'll get an idea of the fit that I'm talking about. Speaking of colors, in case you aren't aware of my style, three colors that I would recommend you start with: the jet black, or the indigo blue, the dark blue. Solid wash, one wash, no distress at all. I would want you to start with this very basic black color first, or the indigo blue first. And the third one could be a medium or a light wash jean, something like this one that I showed you right now. Look at the amount of distressing this jeans has. Just a little bit right below the knee. And that's all that I would recommend you wear, or try to wear, or try to sell. Because here's the thing with jeans and distressing. I mean, most of them don't look good on most of the men around. If you are someone like Christian Guzman, who can actually look good wearing a distressed pair of jeans, then and only then should you even think of wearing something that distressed as what you see all these fashion trends do. I mean, I wouldn't ever recommend you buy anything like that, because that's not timeless, that's not classic. You buy it once and you'll probably be out of style in like 6 months or so. Why do that? Why even waste money on buying something that will only last you 6 months? So give the Levi's 512 series a fair try. See how it fits, see how it accentuates your body, see how it elevates your V-taper, see how it shows off your nice muscular frame. See how a simple pair of denim can make anything look flawless on top. Which brings me to the very second point of the video: t-shirts and top. Now jeans, my friend, unlike t-shirts, jeans are a whole lot more easier to style. But the t-shirts, gentlemen, the t-shirt is where the fun starts. So here's the thing you have to keep in mind when you're trying to find the perfect t-shirt. A very simple rule, mostly applicable to all these style items. Keep it simple, silly. You don't need anything extraordinary. You don't need a whole lot of embroidery and prints to make your personality any better. Let the personality, let you do the talking, let your style, your charisma do the talking, not 15 fonts and 1500 letters on top of your t-shirt. Anything that's big and baggy is not my style. Anything that's way too skinny is not my style either. You have to find something that fits your frame the best way possible. There should be some room in the torso. It shouldn't be like this skinny, this is too skinny. There should be some room here. The arms should be nice and snug, however. The shoulders should be nice and snug, the best way possible. These are the three things you have to keep in mind when you're trying to find the perfect fit of the perfect t-shirt that you would want to style the perfect outfits. The shoulders, the chest, some room in the torso, and the arms. Also, one very important thing to keep in mind about the t-shirts, the overall length. Do you see how long this t-shirt is? This is how long the t-shirt is. The length of the t-shirt should barely cross your belt, like should barely be below the belt. It shouldn't be hanging on your crotch, it shouldn't be hanging below your butt. That's way too long. That's not how a t-shirt should be. This is not a button-down shirt. This is a t-shirt. This is meant to be worn on top of your jeans or trousers. That's where it should end. That's where it should sit nice and snug. I mean, I cannot tell you how important these basic things are. These three, four things are when you're trying to find that perfect t-shirt, the jeans, and make an epic jeans or t-shirt outfit. I mean, this is something that just works no matter, no season, wherever, whenever you are. It wouldn't matter if you are someone 18 or 28 or 48 watching this video. This thing will make you look your most casual yet your most attractive self all the freaking time. But what are the few color combinations? What are the few outfits, you ask? Well, easy. If you are going somewhere during the daytime, you can wear a white v-neck or a navy v-neck. You can wear your light wash or a medium wash denim. You can wear your white Vans, your white Nikes, or the good old Chuck Taylors, and you're set, you're hot, you're looking like the most stylish casual man around. If you're going out somewhere during the evening, if you want to dress up your t-shirt and jeans, you can obviously keep your white v-neck or your navy v-neck. You can switch your navy v-neck with a black v-neck, and you can wear them with a black denim, like especially a white v-neck and a black denim, or a black t-shirt and a blue denim, indigo blue or dark blue denim, and you can rock them with a nice pair of leather sneakers, or even boots for that matter. You can even add a layer of leather jacket, cotton pullovers, and do all that good things to level up your t-shirt game so much more, so much better, and look so much more sexier than anyone else around. These t-shirts and jeans combo, they just work. They just make you look your most sexy self no matter what. I mean, you don't even have to think about anything. This can just be a part of your style. This is literally my uniform. Like, this is what I would wear most of the time. A white v-neck or a black v-neck or a navy v-neck or a gray v-neck with a jogger or with a jeans if I'm going out somewhere or do any of that good things. Gentlemen, that's the timeless nature. That's the versatility of a classic white or a black v-neck t-shirt. Now, in case you're wondering where did I get this one from, then hey, you are here at the very right time. This is TMB Basics first launch. This is the t-shirt by TMB Basics, which is my brand. And these are the first three pieces that we have on sale right now at tmbbasics.com, the very first link in the description box down below. The white, the black, and the solid navy. Now, these three colors are something that I would recommend every man own, regardless of how old or how young they are. There we have the V-neck navy. Three essential colors, three timeless colors I really want every man to have, must have in his wardrobe. I mean, if there is something that can replace a white formal shirt, then that is the white V-neck t-shirt in the casual game, or a white or a black v-neck t-shirt in the casual game. I mean, these things are so basic, so essential, yet I don't see any Indian manufacturer make it the way they should actually be making v-neck t-shirts. You know what? Let me show you something. This is the number of black v-neck t-shirts I own. Black and white v-neck t-shirts I own. Half of them are brand new. I haven't even worn them once. I have been trying to find the perfect v-neck t-shirt for well over 3 years now, since the time I got into classic men's style. I have been buying them all, I have been wearing them all, and I haven't liked single one of them. I mean, half of them are stupid long, they cover half of your butt, and most of them have such shitty fabric that they feel like a fucking towel after wearing it for like 5-6 times. That's not the t-shirt I would want to buy, that's not the t-shirt I would want anyone to buy ever in this world or in this country, especially in this country. I mean, we have all these retails and all these brands selling stupid retard things, like stupid irrelevant things, but not the very basics that every man needs in his wardrobe. So I thought, fuck it, I'll just make one by myself. The very basics, the very essential every man must have in his wardrobe. Check the very first link in the description box. The website has been live since 2 p.m. and we are already kind of running out of stock, courtesy Instagram and pre-bookings. So if you are in luck and if you click that first link right now, then you may find all these three colors in your appropriate size. And if you choose not to do it, if you choose to sit on your butt and do nothing about finding these amazing t-shirts for yourself, then you can do that and then regret later when you'll see everyone else wear such amazing t-shirts all by themselves. I mean, jokes aside, This thing is absolute flawless. Look at the way it fits. Look at the way it fits on your chest, on your shoulders, arms, and the overall snug fit on your torso. Not too big, not too loose. The absolute perfect way I would want it to fit. And yes, about the quality. This is not some cheap and expensive cotton. This is a mix of very high, very premium cotton, very high count premium cotton with Vuro Micromodal, which is probably the most expensive fabric in the world, and a blend, a bit tinge of spandex, because who doesn't like their t-shirts to fit absolute flawless, absolute snug and nice and tight on your frame. And also because spandex kind of maintains the structure, it helps maintain the t-shirt structure a whole lot better. Therefore, this thing is going to last you a whole lot longer than your average 100% cotton t-shirt. I mean, just wear it once and you'll notice the difference. You'll notice the fabric, you'll notice the fit, you'll notice all the good things that this amazing t-shirt has to offer, especially for the price that you're getting it at, with free shipping, of course, all over the India. We are selling it only in India right now, but especially at the price you're getting it at, the fabric, the fit, and all of that good things, I bet you, find me one retailer that has this t-shirt at this fit, at this price, and I'll probably stop making them forever. Anyway, enough of that. In case you want to pick one of these for yourself, you can do that right now by clicking the very first link or by heading over to tmbbasics.com. Now, we aren't done with the video yet. We have to talk about the one more important thing that every man must be aware of when they're trying to level up their casual style game. And the last step being, spice things up. Wear a bracelet, wear a necklace, wear a nice watch, put on a jacket, put on a cotton pullover. Do any of these basic accessorizing thing that can, you know, scale up your style so much more and so much better. The details, the devil is in the details. So be very mindful about this and be very well aware of it. I have made plenty of videos on accessories. In case you haven't watched them, next card, click it and watch it all by yourself. Anyway, that concludes the video. That's all about the video. I hope it was well worth your time. I hope it was entertaining. I hope it was fun and you learned something crazy about your epic casual style. Now I'll have to go back to work and fulfill the orders and do all that good things. But you don't forget to dress up, stay strong, get yourself a nice TMB Basics. Tag me on your Instagram, tag me on my Instagram, the Mayank Bhattacharya and TMB Basics. I want to see your casual outfits. Do not forget to tag me as soon as you get them. And yeah, plenty more things coming very soon. Dress up, stay strong, stay stylish. My name is Mayank Bhattacharya. Thanks a lot for watching. I appreciate your view. I appreciate your support. I mean, I wouldn't be doing none of it if you all weren't here. So thanks a lot for that. I truly, truly appreciate your viewership so much more than anything else in my life. Now I'll have to get back to work and give you more videos. So I'll go to that. I'll see you soon. Cheers. Real friends, real friends, real friends, true life and death. Confused by my views, hearing all the crap. In my last, lost my thoughts, I hear a voice like from poverty. With a baby face and with cheeks that every lady craves. And it all started there, as it started to appear. First I used to drip and then it gets. I don't think this will last forever. I just feel that temporary, so scary.